Hi, it's Gavin Mill Motors. Another KA for you today. 61 reg, 1.2 edge. As you can see, spotless clean under there. Just pop the bonnet down for you. It's just had the two former keepers from new, finished in the best colour, crystal white. We've got good service history, stamped up service book and a mixture of bills. It's got a full year's MOT until January 2024 with no outstanding advisories. There was one advisory on a front suspension arm which we've just had done. Remote locking, electric windows, electric mirrors, aircon. Lovely and clean inside. Two sets of keys with it. We have this book pack and everything else. Really, really straight on the body. Drives perfectly. Ideal first car. Low tax, low insurance, low running costs. Just put a new Ford badge on the rear because they do corrode. Lovely and clean in the bonnet. In the boot. Just fitted a new pair of number plates as well. So ticks a lot of boxes. Years MOT, just been serviced, service history, finished in white, two keys, book pack. Really is a nice straight car. All I do is specialise in are Ford KAs. I am low on stock at the moment. I've only got six or seven of them. Very hard to get hold of at the moment. Prices are just rocketing. There's a black metal there, there's another edge there, there's a white Z-Tech there. There is also red edge there waiting to go on sale. And then I do also have a black Z-Tech diesel. Located in Langley Mill, November Golf 16 for Alfa Bravo. Easily accessible from the A38 or the M1. And literally right next door to me is Langley Mill train station, so I couldn't be any closer to that. This one is all done. It's ready to drive away. Make a lovely first car for someone. Really is a genuine little car. Been well looked after, well maintained, and not been abused. Any questions, any queries, any emails, please get back to me. They are arriving daily, but like I say, just taking a bit of getting hold of at the moment. Thanks for looking.